transformational psychodrama. Satanism versus, or in terms of atheism in society. A poll a while back at University of Akron showed that atheists, didn't show that Satanists were, but that atheists were the most despised group in America. Shouldn't Satanists be even more despised, since you avowedly seem to be antagonistic to the most cherished groups of society? I mean, most atheists I know are kind of live and let live type folks. They don't want to make religious people in our society miserable. They just want to be left alone to not believe what the supernaturalists are believing.
Yeah.